Let's make apple cider margaritas. Start by rimming your glass with cinnamon sugar. Add ice to a cocktail shaker. Combine 3 ounces of apple cider, 2 ounces of tequila, 1 ounce of brandy, 1 ounce of lemon juice, and 1/2 ounce of cinnamon simple syrup. Shake until cold and pour into 2 glasses with ice. Garnish with an apple slice. Cheers!